Chinese student sentenced to a year for naval base photos. A 20-year-old Chinese student is going to have to spend a year in the slammer for taking photos inside a U.S. naval base in the Florida Keys. According to CBS Miami, Zhao Qianli was sentenced to a year in federal prison after he pleaded guilty to illegally taking pictures at a key U.S. Defense Intelligence facility in Florida. According to court documents, Zhao entered the Joint Interagency Task Force South Military Installation, located at Naval Air Station Key West on September 26th without permission, by circumnavigating the installation's primary fence line and entering the military property from the beach. Agent 00, not quite 7, then went directly to an area containing satellite dishes and antennas called The Farm, where he took videos and several pictures, according to the documents. The court documents also said the farm area was clearly marked with restricted area and keep out signs. According to CBS Miami, the court papers give no specific indication whether Zhao was trying to commit espionage. Hey, if it looks like a duck. According to CNN affiliate WFOR, Zhao was supposedly in the U.S. for a summer exchange program for North University of China to study musicology. Well, on the bright side, Zhao will now get to study the inside of a federal penitentiary.